Anticipation and a foreshadowing of that day when the God of renewal and restoration says, I'm making all things new. For you guys today and in your marriage together, praise God.
Yeah.
He's making all
That's
things
right.
Yeah. My love will follow you.
This is
me Pearl.
Congratulations, Steph and Michael. Come on.
Which is going to be great. It's fantastic to have all of you. Yeah, cheers. It's not just about today, obviously, it's about the future. And I'm looking forward to a really good, positive future with Steph and the girls. And I think it was on Gabby's phone that we can all dream of a better future where chickens can cross the road without their motives being questioned. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to the future. It's all looking up. And I'd like to thank Paul and Michelle as well for being fantastic over the last few weeks, and they've put up with me, put me up. I'm going to hand over to the best man. He insists on being called the best man. I'm not quite sure why, but anyway. It's going to be a long, long. Anyway, right. The last thing I'm going to say, which I get down and shut up a bit, is I'd just like to thank all the bridesmaids individually. They look fantastic. And you've done a really good job. Well done, Hannah, Gabby, Faith, Alice, and Keely. You're fantastic. And we've just got a little thank you from both of us.
Now!
I'll let you go. And I want to hand over to the best man.
I've only known him. I didn't know him when he was young and crazy, so we just got to put the photographic evidence. Even with all this responsibility and domestic dynamism, Michael was still just a man. A man with needs. Special needs. He bought himself a running machine, which he still uses regularly to this day.
I'm the boss today.